The first trailer for Showtime's Our Cartoon President hits online. The upcoming series is described to be set in a parallel universe where the Commander-in-Chief opens the White House doors so people can see how his daily life as the leader of the free world pans out. Running for 10 episodes, the series is produced by veteran funny man Stephen Colbert as well as his late-night producer, Chris Licht. Colbert is one of the president's most vocal and harshest critics, utilizing his nightly show, Late Night with Stephen Colbert, to chastise Trump and his administration in a way that isn't too serious like your typical news program, but insightful enough that you get the gist of what's going on. Trump has even name-dropped that host, hitting back against his everyday monologues that usually mock him. Now, Colbert takes it to the next level via the new Showtime sitcom series featuring an animated version of Trump and his family and staff. Posted on Showtime's official YouTube account, Our Cartoon President releases its first teaser trailer, giving us a peek of not just how this new show will look like, but also the brand of humor that it will utilize. We've seen animated Trump in various short sketches in Colbert's talk show, and this one seems to mine some inspiration from those. Only this time, it will be in a longer, more in-depth format, with the appearance of other main game players and the businessman-turned-politician's day-to-day life. Watch the full clip above. With all that is happening now, politics-wise, in the United States, it's interesting how Showtime and Colbert are willing to push the boundaries in terms of Trump as a popular subject. It's not like the president is new to being parodied and spoofed. In fact, even before he won the election last year, he has already been the butt of many jokes from comedians mocking his memorable mannerisms that were highlighted during his hosting gig in The Apprentice. But while Trump isn't new to Hollywood and how it works, it seems like he still takes things a little bit too seriously, especially when it comes to gags involving him. We can expect that the president will have some strong words regarding the series once it fully rolls out next year, most likely delivered with the use of his now controversial Twitter account. Just like in the past, Trump has used the popular media site as his platform to air his personal thoughts on various matters, oftentimes unfiltered, to give us an idea as to how he really perceives things. Then again, with the ongoing investigation on him developing at a rapid pace, we really don't know what will happen between now and February. Whatever goes down, safe to say that our cartoon president will still be funny and at the same time, brutal. Our cartoon president arrives on Showtime on February 11th, at 8 p.m. ET/PT source.